Evil is evil, Stregable. Lesser, greater, middling. It's all the same. I'm not judging you. I haven't only done good in my life either. But now, if I have to choose between one evil and another, then I prefer not to choose at all.
I remember hearing stories about witches when I was a child. Is it true what they say?
You know what Vesemir would say? Witches shouldn't play at being white knights. We shouldn't try and uphold the law. We don't show off. We get paid in coin.
Find Geralt of Rivia. He is your destiny.
You're in the market, covered in blood. You say you can't choose, but you had to. And you'll never know if you were right. You will try to outrun the girl in the woods, but you cannot. She is your destiny.
Run free.
Wait! You saved my life. I must repay you.
You've proven yourself to be the kind of man who would do the same. I want nothing.
No, please. Please, Geralt of Rivia, do not feel like you're doing me a service. I cannot start a new life in the shadow of a life dead.
Fine. I claim the tradition as you have. The lore of surprise. Give me that which you already have, but do not know.
No! What have you done, Witcher?
Fear not, Your Majesty. If I'm seen in your kingdom again, it'll be to kill a real monster, not lay claim to a crop or a new pup. Destiny can go fuck.
You can't outrun destiny just because you're terrified of it. It's coming, Geralt.